Pretty good, right? That's how I go. Good morning. That's it. That's the cutoff for round four for the William F. Reed Isolation Film Festival. If your films aren't in yet, boop, boop, they won't be on this round. Now, you know the drill at this point. Those films are going to be put together, and then come tomorrow morning, the film festival, the William F. Reed Isolation Film Festival, round four, will be beginning online. You can check it out starting at 8 a.m., whichever time zone you're in. Probably not true. It's probably just mine, but that's how much I know about this deal. The filmmakers who submitted will be voting on the other films that were also submitted, and then come Monday morning, we're going to have a winner for round four. I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves so far. This has been quite a ride for me. I'm really excited to share this week's lineup with y'all. Have a great one, you guys, and we'll see you next time.